just enjoying our first morning and breakfast on this beautiful terrace.
What are you guys eating for breakfast?
Kika mama.
What did you make in your breakfast?
Australia. Asia and Antarctica.
Good job. That does kind of look like that. Asia, Australia, and Antarctica. You little sweetie pie. You want to tell me too? Okay, go ahead.
Asia, Africa, North America.
Good job.
We are now going to go get some bikes. We are going to ride through Lumbarda here. We just arrived by car to Lumbarda. We're going to get some bikes. We're going to cycle around here, go to a winery. We're going to go to a beach. So we'll see how these kiddos do. We have a bike for Olivia. Matty and Sophie are going to sit on seats behind Evan and I. He's going to sit behind Daddy, and Sophie's going to sit behind Mummy. And we are going to ride around the Lumbarda region doing some wine tasting and beach discovery. I have this handy grocery store hat. I forgot my sunglasses back at our apartment, so I picked up this handy hat from the grocery store. We just got here to Lumbarda and we were gonna go to the bike shop right there, but it's so hot. We're just rethinking our plan now. So having coffee, I don't know. What do you think? Yeah. We'll see how it goes. Our plans have changed so much today. We didn't go to Korcula. We went to Korcula. We didn't do a tour of Korcula, really. Here to do bike riding, which is not happening right now. So we'll see. But yeah, it's just really, really hot for these kids to be right in the sun riding bikes in the open. So we're rethinking our plans. Matty just spilled the glass on the floor and it broke all over the place, and he was very upset because the glass broke and he thought that the lady would be mad at him, I guess. She was so sweet, came, swept it up, and then said to come with her to get something. So all three of them just went off with her to get something, and we'll see what she gives them. Probably some candy or something. But what did you guys get?
Cookies!
Oh, did you say thank you? Did you say thank you?
Thank
you. Oh, that was really nice. Oh my goodness. That was really, really sweet. Follow Bampuno. Everybody's happy now? Good. So we decided to go for it and give the bike ride a try, but when we got to the bike shop, they only had one child seat available, and we originally were planning on putting Sophia and Mate on the back of our bikes, so we weren't really sure what to do. But Mate said he was up for the challenge of riding his own bike, and so off we went to do this bike ride with a 5-year-old, a 4-year-old, and a 2-year-old.
Good job, you guys! Mommy is so proud of you! I cannot believe you guys are doing this!
We've now entered the grounds of Pulp Beach Winery, so this is the first vineyard on our stop. I think probably after this we'll go to the beach, but we're gonna go right to the vineyard, sample a couple wines, and then continue on our journey. It's so picturesque riding through here, I can't believe it. We made it, you guys! I'm so proud of you, do you know that? You know, you made it all the way here. That was a big bike ride for a little boy.
That's my thing in my belt.
How old are you, Mate? How old are you?
Four. Let's go for iron that light.
Let's go get him. Well, how was it?
Great.
I had really I was hesitant to do this with them riding their own bikes just because I thought it'll be too much for them. But they have just exceeded our expectations in this. I'm so, so proud of them. I can't stop saying it. That was amazing, girl.
Thank you,
Roy. You're welcome, baby. Matty, water?
No.
You don't want water? You just want some wine?
Grk on je poseban po tome što se samo u Lumbardi uzgaja. Cjelokupna proizvodnja grka je upravo u Lumbardi zbog toga što on potječe odavde i dalje postiže najbolje rezultate u Lumbardi zbog naše tipične zemlje koja je pomiješana sa puno, puno pijeska. I taj pijesak grku daje karakteristične okuse koje njega čine zapravo grkom.
We just finished at the winery and now we're gonna head to the beach because we promised these amazing babies an afternoon in the water. So we're off to ride to the beach now and then we'll eventually bike back to Lumbarda where we'll leave our bikes and end our afternoon. So here we go, on to a beach nearby. We're gonna ride over there and enjoy the rest of the afternoon.
Yeah, it's sandy.
It's so much sand.
So much sand, and it's like nice for feet, huh?
Oh, expected afternoon because I thought this day was just going to be, you know, return home, chill at home, and that was it.
But the beach solved all our
problems. The beach solved all of our problems. Kids are so happy here. They're having a great time. The water's a little chilly, but the kids don't care at all, and they're just having the best time. All right, now we're going to ride back to Lumbarda, jump off our bikes, and then head back to our apartment. Good job. You ready?
That's good.
Hi, Dolly. Hi,
and just such a fun experience. We're having such a fun time. Shasi dovio, huh? Wow. Oli, kako je bilo? Oli, how was it? Was it good?
Evo ti, kad se tako dobro vozili, morate da ovi mali kornjač. A seke će uzem mama.
Može. Evo, Sofi.
Yes. Yeah. Oni su se kupali, ono. Ali je hladnija voda, ali super nam je bilo.
Is that a turtle?
Ma, hodali smo na uzbrdinicima i onda i niz bricama.
Okay, so we're just driving back now from Lumbarda to Pigradica, where our apartment is. And it was just such a fun day, was it?
This was one of the most adventurous things which we did with our kids.
Definitely. Yeah. Definitely the most adventurous, and I'm just so proud of them. I mean, for getting through that. We were hesitant kind of to start, I think, the bike ride with them.
I didn't believe that Mate will do that trail.
We weren't sure because we thought we were originally going to put him on the back of one of our bikes. So Sophie and Mate would ride on the back of our bikes and then Olivia would ride by herself. Olivia's a pretty good bike rider. I mean, so is Mate, but he just turned 4 last month. Like,
so, yeah.
He's still so young.
Much.
Yeah. But they really all impressed us so much. And I'm shocked, honestly. I'm shocked still. I'm shocked about how well they did. I mean, I knew they'd do well, but they really exceeded our expectations.
Yeah, they just knew it, that the award will be the beautiful sandy beach.
Yeah, that's true. They had a really good time. And yeah, they loved it. So we've had a long day, an exhausting day, and I think everyone's kind of ready to just take it easy at home.
Yes, take shower because they're full of sand.
Everyone's full of sand. Good job today, you guys. Mommy and Daddy are so proud of you. You know that?
You're our champs.
You guys are our little champs. Yes, you are. We just caught an octopus, which I've never really seen a live octopus that close before.